Some breaking news right now from the east side of Indianapolis. Take a look. In the last 10 minutes, we've learned one person has died in this crash involving several cars. This is backing up traffic on 465 South as you approach I-70. So this is between Pendleton Pike and I-70 on the east side. This deadly crash, if you're heading in this direction, please find another way around it.